Well, I think in this particular case, what they're doing is exactly the way that you build a house. You got to start with a foundation. And what she's establishing at this point in time through emails and other types of evidence is what the foundational relationship was between them. And I believe she's going to opine later on, as the testimony goes on, that it's consistent with domestic violence.
They could have built a house in less time. All right, Nancy Grace is up next.